ain't there.
Oh, watch out now. What's up? Oh, what's up, man? I'm not sleeping, man. I'm not sleeping, man. I swear.
Okay. Yo.
What were you doing on the floor?
I dropped something. Yep, and so I decided to lay down so I could pick it up. And then I remember how blind people have such a keen sense of touch, right? So I thought that if I could feel around, you know, then I could.
Is that drool on my floor?
I'll get a rag.
All right. I'll be there at 8 this evening.
Yeah, bye.
That was Senator Healey. He can't make a debate over at Michigan. I agreed to fill in for him.
Oh, well, good for you. Well, who are you debating?
I don't know, some student. Oh. Where's Tariq?
That boy done fell out my kitchen.
What?
He was too weak to open it. Here you go, dog.
Guys, you can stop pretending. The experiment is over. But I do have a little confession to make. You see, this experiment wasn't really about food or sleep deprivation.
Wait a minute. So you set us up?
Exactly. And you two just got me an A. You see, my thesis was to see that men will endure extreme physical discomfort to prevail in a competitive environment.
And that's stupid.
Oh, gosh.
Who won?
Who won?
Who won? Man, don't be ridiculous. Who won? I won.